Teamwork 2.0 is part and parcel of ArchiCAD, allowing you to work in teams on a common project within an office network or over the internet. Other solutions require the entire project to be synchronized with an external server, and as the file size grows, so does the time needed to synchronize. In contrast, Teamwork 2.0 features the industry-first BIM server, based on the revolutionary Delta server technology, so that only the changed elements are sent to the server. For example, if you create and dimension new walls, you send in only these changes, obviously just a fraction of the data contained in the entire project. But let's start from the beginning. Teamwork with ArchiCAD involves three components: ArchiCAD, the BIM server, and BIM Server Manager. You install ArchiCAD as usual, Windows or Macintosh, on all the computers. Since all machines will work on a local copy of the full project, we recommend that you use powerful machines with a 64-bit operating system and sufficient memory. The BIM server is installed on another machine. This can be a server computer, though it doesn't have to be. We recommend that you install the BIM server on a dedicated computer rather than on an existing file server or Exchange server. Here too, the 64-bit operating system and adequate memory are important. Following installation, start the BIM Server Manager and define the users and their roles. The role determines what the user is allowed to do. These rights can vary from Create Project to Create and Modify Attributes to View Only, which means the user can open the file and look at it, but cannot change a thing. Once all computers are correctly set up in the network, you can start working with Teamwork. What does that involve? It's very simple. The project administrator creates a new project in ArchiCAD, or else opens an existing project in solo mode. To share it, he just connects to the BIM server and shares the project. As a result, the project, including its libraries, are loaded onto the BIM server, and the client computer is joined in to the team project. Now the rest of the users can join in too. What happens when you join in? As soon as a client computer joins a team project, ArchiCAD loads that project and its libraries in the form of a database onto the client's hard drive and opens the project locally. Thus, the client always works in his own local copy. From time to time, through the send and receive function, this local copy is synchronized with the Teamwork project on the server. Why this workflow? It's very simple. Since you work on your own local copy, you can also work offline if you don't have access to the server. For example, suppose you take the project home with you on your laptop or to the construction site. Since you don't have a server connection, you work offline. But as soon as you're back at the office and connected to the BIM server, you can send and receive all changes, your own and those of other users. One more thing about working in Teamwork with ArchiCAD. In order to modify elements, you must first reserve them. Just select the elements and use the Teamwork palette commands to reserve them. And they're yours already. The reservation is synchronized with the BIM server instantaneously. All users can see which elements belong to whom, either from the info tags or colored workspaces. But what happens if another user has reserved the elements you need? Basically, just do what you do whenever you need something from someone. Ask for it. Teamwork's built-in messaging system makes these requests perfectly clear. The other user receives the message on their screen at once and can either refuse or agree to give you the elements. In this case, they're now reserved by you. Element assignment works the same way. Suppose the project leader wants to assign some elements to an architect on the team. The method is the same. He selects the elements and assigns them. He can add additional instructions to the built-in message that accompanies the assignment. Suppose it's time to complete a project milestone, and the project leader wants to see the current status. He sends a message to all users with a request to send in all their changes. Once the users receive the request, all they have to do is click the built-in Send All Changes button. Within seconds, all changes are registered on the server. The patented Delta Server technology ensures that only the changes are sent. Of course, this involves only a relatively small amount of data. When a user has to work from outside the office, for example on a construction site, he can access the BIM server through the internet. For this to work, the BIM server needs a qualified domain name and a fixed IP address. This way, the server connection is almost like being within the office network. And what if you need or want to work in Teamwork by yourself? You just reserve the entire project with a single click. It's fast and easy. You now have access to all the project elements and attributes, provided, of course, that your role allows this. Naturally, a Teamwork project is also transportable. First, after reserving everything, you will need to create a travel pack. This includes both the project and all its libraries, so the file size is considerable. Copy this file onto a USB stick, and you can open it on any other computer. Once you finish working, you create another travel pack and take it back into the office. Here, open the project, connect to the BIM server, and send and receive all changes. What about data security? The BIM server can be set to back up and archive project phases automatically. This way, you can easily revert to a previous version of the project. A script-based BIM server backup function is also available, which allows you to copy the entire database from the BIM server to another location for safekeeping. Teamwork is completely scalable. It can be used in a small office with 2 to 3 employees, as well as by large teams in a complex hierarchy. ArchiCAD with Teamwork fits every bill. Everything you need, ArchiCAD, the BIM server, and BIM server manager, is included in the normal ArchiCAD package at no extra cost. Interested? Contact your GRAPHISOFT partner for a training session or personal demo. See GRAPHISOFT.com for contact information. To try out ArchiCAD on your own, just register at myarchicad.com to download a free 30-day demo version of ArchiCAD with all the accompanying add-ons and training materials. Have fun with ArchiCAD!